Point Roberts. This is Tai Drive in front of us. To the right is the border, but we are going to go left, or this would be a very short tour. Anyways, this is Gulf. We will come back around to that. We're going to go up by the water. Just a bar at one point, but they are making it a family restaurant. are still driving right up against the ocean. I will include a map of Point Roberts to show you where we have driven. Yellow things is Canada. So what you see on the left side is Canada, and the right side over here is the U.S. That drainage ditch right there is the border. Is the border, to the right is back into the point, and we will come out this way, and we are going to take the round to the other side. St. Roberts is well known for having postal places, so Canadians could order their mail stuff without having to pay duties. A lot of times cheat. They declare they've had it, and da, 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 so on and so forth. It's kind of been the gig down here. A lot of the residential areas in here. Same as the other side, just this side I think looks a little bit more beautiful. Province Road, Toronto Way, so this little place has a lot of Canadian influence in it. Straight in front of us is the border, and you can see there the little border monument. far out today. noticed the fuel prices seem abnormally low. This is one of the few places, actually this is the only place in the United States that does its fuel in liters. So, it really is the almost $5 a gallon. It's... And we are going back to the only grocery store in Point Roberts, the International Marketplace. And I thank you for watching, and hopefully you've learned a little bit about the obscure geography of Point Roberts, Washington.